Okay, nobody's gonna say it. She kind of looked like Mom. You noticed, I noticed, we all noticed.
Oh, that's why you were acting like such a goon.
No, that's not it. I'm done thinking about the past. Tonight, I'm all about the future. I'm going to a show. I'm a new gem who loves socializing with humans.
That's what that was?
Look, you weren't there by the cups. I could have talked to her. The timing was just wrong.
It's the girl! She's driving right next to us!
No way!
You've got another chance!
Yeah, do something!
Like what? Flash my lights? Honk at her?
Just shoot her a look!
Wait, not yet.
Okay. You can look now! There she goes.
Hey, maybe she's going to the same show as us.
I don't know. A girl that cool probably knows about a billion shows going on tonight.
Oh!
Yeah! Yeah, Pete!
What are you doing? The light was red!
I know.
There she is!
What's your plan?
New Pearl, no plan.
Oh, no kidding.
Ooh.
The police want us.
Oh, snap.
What do I do?
You have to pull over to the side and show them your license.
I don't have a license.
All right.
But you're old.
What was I supposed to tell the DMV? That I'm from another planet? I'm not exactly a citizen, Steven.
Then what do we do? Pearl, you can't just drive away. This is serious.
Pearl, you're a total bad.
This is why we buckle up.